Hey, what's up, guys? I am here on another YouTube video. Today I am playing MC-Reborn. I don't know too much about this mod. This is like my first time ever playing it, but it's pretty much like Blood and Bones, but somewhat harder. Because of one, you don't have as much hearts. Oh, village? First time I've ever seen that. And then another thing, cannot think of it. Like, you still have to go through Tinker's Construct. Let me just go through my settings. Increased. Okay, so everything should be good. Yeah, everything should be good. Just gotta get some wood, and then I'm gonna explore that village over there and see if hopefully it's like a vanilla overhaul, and then it'll have some. Can't think of it. Hold on. I hit the rhino. Okay. I thought he was gonna just full out destroy me. Hope he doesn't change his mind and start doing it. Hopefully. And for some reason, running and jumping actually takes away your hunger and it doesn't make you any faster. So I will not really be doing any of that. Graves here. That's weird. No chest? What is this? No furnace? I've been full. I've been bamboozled. Hopefully, a house will have a chest in it, and I'll know which houses I should go to see about being chests. Also, if you're playing this, what are you doing? Why do I keep dying? I don't understand. Still got for 15 seconds. Is it that wood? I don't know. Make sure nothing happens. I'm gonna leave this house. Kind of disturbs me. Oh, I did not even think about it. I'm going to need to take some of this gravel, because that's something that I need. I understand why none of these houses have what I need. Chests. Oh, okay, well, I'll just come to this place whenever I need food, because all I have to do is kind of look. I wonder if this village actually have any of those custom foods, like grapes or something. Doesn't seem like, oh wait, I don't know what that is. That looks custom. That doesn't look like wheat. What do I know? Put all that stuff back up there. This will be a great thing to make as an adventure map. Because with all the three hearts, you can be like, okay, since you fought off these evil people, then now you have some extra hearts to defeat the evil. What am I talking about? Oh, wow. Things don't stack normally. This is going to be so annoying. I don't know if I should break it. I'm going to break it. Oh. I really expected something to happen. Actually, I'm going to grab up some of that gravel. Because it's very necessary. It's like, why are you coming to our village? I need your gravel. Because of in this mod pack, flint can get you a lot of things, and you actually can craft flint. So that's pretty cool. But you need gravel, so that's why I'm punching all this gravel, because I need the gravel. I did not know that you can actually get flint. I would think that they would disable it and you can just run around punching gravel to try to get flint. I guess it's just really decreased in how many you have to do before it'll actually drop. Okay, just grab these two and then I'm done. Because, I mean, we have 10 flint. That's over enough. Now I just need wood. That wood is sort of idea if what you want, but it could have some minuses. I know what tree I'm going to chop down after I get a lumber axe. I'm actually gonna try to look for a cave to live in, because of then I'll block it off with dirt and make a house out of it. This is the only wood that I know of that you can actually turn into four. I know jungle wood you can't, and I'm pretty sure with oak you can't. So this you can actually have useful. So that's why I want some. I want at least 10. I haven't actually did the whole calculations, but I mean 10 is pretty good to have because it is. Okay, so we have good food. We have a good amount of food. Now we just need to go find that cave and then block it off so mobs won't come in and destroy us and eat our face off. You don't want your face eaten on the first night. Definitely. The first night is usually when I get most of my hearts. Oh, one thing that just reminded me of because I was looking at that cow. I don't know how to use the... No! Really? I don't know how to use the morph mod. I literally have no clue. God, this person. Run! Ooh, CD. Cut that up. Oh, I thought that was a cave. Oh, don't want to kill it around that. Okay, cave. More gravel in it, too. Okay, so I'm gonna make this cave opening into a grinder. He's still following me. Oh my. I need more dirt. I'm gonna run away and then I'm going to get a bit more dirt and then I'll go back after him. Wait, does that have coal? Please tell me you have coal. Seriously? No easy coal. Oh, there's some right there, but that's gonna be kind of hard to get to, but I can get to it. I'm gonna get that coal because if you notice, that cave was really dark. Like, you don't want to mix with their clothes. Much time. Eat and punch. Okay, eat more and punch. Oh, and by the way, why I have to eat so much. This has the hunger overhaul mod in it, so food don't do that much. I know you're probably yelling at me like, dude, there's a cow back there. Why don't you just grab them up? Well, oh god. Help. Oh god, I need to get up that water stream. Oh my god, I'm so dead. I am so dead. That one goof might have just cost me the whole game. I'm gonna die. What? Is that cobalt? Oh god. Fuck. Is that off? Oh god. I can't see. I'm just gonna have to make a little sanctuary here. Okay. Give me the crafting bench. Not the time. Hold on, I want to see something. I totally forgot. Okay, yeah, you can do this. Put that there, put that there, grab that, put that there, grab that. Just save like two. Okay, boom. Oh. I know I'm feeling ultra hard, but I'm just so scared. Okay, I think that's all. Yeah, that's all. Okay, so I'm actually gonna eat. They're like right around that wall. Oh god, I'm so dead. So scary. You don't know how it feels until you actually live in this type of thing. Okay, come on. There, one. That's all I need. Wait, no, that. Yes. But can you not make that out? Oh yeah. You just do that, and then you get both. And I couldn't even see. Just bluff. Okay, now I have a pickaxe. Now I want to make a torch. Hopefully this. Okay, that works. Oh. So this is working out. You have no idea how intense this is. I'm actually gonna dig under to get to them so I can actually kill them. Oh yeah, I can make a dagger right now. That's literally all I can make. Yeah, knife blade. And I'm not gonna make two. I just forget what all I need. Dagger. So I do need that. Oh, I need one more thing. That. Right? Yeah, crossbow. Of course. I'm so tense. Oh, I gotta make that a wood. Don't want to do that. Hold on, can I make it out of sticks? Yes! Okay. So, throw it in like... What? Flip. Oh, I have to... Oh, wait a minute. Trade that with that. And then place that there. Grab a regular wood stick. Wait. Oh, it's the top one. Okay. So now I can actually fight somewhat. I do not feel okay with this at all. Is this copper? Yes, copper. Copper is what I need. For me to get to the next level, copper is what I need. I need copper and gold. Get out of here. Gonna make a chest. I don't have enough wood. Mm-mm. Way too expensive. I don't know if this actually works. Like, I can't use it. I don't know how to make a furnace. And if you look up furnace, you can't even. Nope. You can't. Make a furnace? I do not know. I'm legit confused. Let me kill some of these things. I know how to use the copper, it's just gonna be later on. I need, aluminum. That creeper doesn't really do anything. Okay, that. Get knocked into that. Oh, I actually wanted to level up on that guy. Actually, I can make that thing a little bit bigger so I can actually grab that too. Lost cause. That's why I did that. And all of them are just jumping down. Like, forget fighting this guy. Just jump. Look at that! I need a lava bucket. I don't know. I don't know what to do anymore. You know what? I'm actually going to do this the noob way. Okay. Smelting? Oh, it just says it's smelting. Like you can smell everything. Oh, they're all burning. He was coming for blood. Yes! Give me the XP. This is not the kind of start I would actually like. I actually need... What is it that I need? I need more wood because of... Oh, wait. I can make an axe. Let me go over here and make an axe real quick. Dear pork brittle. Oh, wait. Nope. I need another stencil. Eh. Change of stencils. I gotta make a chest. Goodbye, oak. I had to. That was very necessary. I just wish I knew how to make a furnace, like... how do you make a high oven? Oh, you can't even do that. Boy. Not alloys. Steam smelter? What? Inductors? I've heard of 90% of these things. Like, alloy spins that I've heard of. Smelter? Oh. What? We have to go exploring for gold. And lava. This game, dudes. Let me make a few more torches. Oh yeah, you can also throw your dagger. So like if there's like a zombie or something and you're just trying to get away and you don't really need your dagger, you can just throw it at them. It's pretty cool, pretty good. Okay, so right there. Nothing's that. Oh, I'm pretty sure that's actually really good. Like, you can eat that. Yeah. Oh my. I don't really need food. I just need something. I need to find either... Wait, nope, I can't do that. Okay, so I need clay. I need sand. I need a lot of sand and a lot of clay. Not a lot of clay, just a lot of sand and gravel. So I need to go back for gravel. Oh yeah, I need to go back and chop down some of that tree over there. It's just a natural reaction to want to jump, sprint and jump. It's a natural thing for me. Oh! I can beat this guy up. Fight, bro. Fight. Yes! That can't really do anything. These, you can't make into better food at all, I don't think. Shoot on it. Candleberry? Oh god! Wait, why am I using my pickaxe? Why not actually use my sword? Or my dagger, anyway. You want a piece of me? Now, if that would have been a boss, I would have been screwed. Got him. Oh, wait. No. Morph. Control? No. Before I go out there, I need a switch. Oh, yeah. That is how. Okay. Don't worry, guys. I figured it out. The slime has it bad. Like, how do you even play like this? How do you do this slime? There's so much grass in the way. There's a volcano biome right there. I'm actually gonna take these mushrooms. Kiwi. Wait, is there a map? Nope. Oh god, my hand fell asleep. Oh gosh, I'm so sorry. Okay, it's sort of woken up, but it's sort of dead. It's still going on there. So basically, you just push the brackets, and then you can morph. So like, bracket, and then you just push it, and then when you want it, change into that, and just right, left click. Is that another boss? It is. I cannot fight that guy. He's way too strong. Now, if it was a boss that is easy mode, like, I would destroy him. Run! It's high speed chase. Run! I don't know if destroying these beehives are good or not. I don't think I'm doing that good damage. I don't understand. How do you get furnaces? Oh my god, his blood is all blue. It's all over the place. Goodbye, fence. Perfect. Just perfect right there. Oh, the sun's going down. I gotta hurry up. I gotta go, guys. Wait, is this what I think it is? Nope, it didn't give me regen. Run, run as fast as you can. We cannot run you because we're the gingerbread man. Cactus? Oh, I just want to check if you can make a minor stream. Oh, you can't. That sucks. Just gonna grab a few of this cactus. See what it's yours for. A shield? You make cactus armor. That's what I'm doing right now. Making armor. I know you can make a pickaxe out of the cactus. When the sun goes right there, I am dipping. If I find somewhere I could post up, like a temple or something, I'm just gonna stay in the temple for the night and I'm gonna head out. I'm guessing it wouldn't be too smart to just keep on running away from my home. I do not think it's too smart, but I need the cactus. Oh no, there's a sandworm. Oh, right there. Okay, sandworm, don't want to fight you. Bro. Stay there. Okay. Just wait until I get some cactus armor. Okay, I'm gonna grab two of this so I know I'll make a crafting bench. I'm just gonna eat this up. Things going down quick. Grab this up. Okay, so this also turns much, might as well make two. Put that there. Chest split. Leggings and boots. A cow wearing armor. You better be afraid. Okay, I better run home. Like, now. And it's raining. We're so dead, please. We're so dead. What? That literally just scared me. Actually, I'm gonna stay in one of the villagers' homes. I'm gonna stay in that one right there. But I gotta hurry. But I gotta hurry. Hurry. When I assist the guy, I'm gonna go to food. Gotta hurry, gotta hurry. Not so fast. Not really, I'm actually going to be slow. Gotta go. Gotta go fast. Feel it up. Maybe we'll be fast. I didn't get that one. No! He's consumed! Oh, I can't fit. I'm a freaking cow. This is so bad. Okay, watch this. Boom! Okay. Bracket. Oh god, no. Please, let me in. They wouldn't want to wear their own, right? Come on. No. See what he did? Threw that potion at me. What's his job? What? I'll try to go save him. But I just gotta eat first. They're in. Fight, bro. Thank you for the assist. Oh god, I have no weapon. What am I still doing here? The heck out of here. God, he can't fit into the door though. I'm so dead. I just want to sit back and take a chill. Just take a chill pill. You seen that weird furnace thing, right? I'm just gonna check it out. Oh, we really need one more. more cobbles going. Are you serious? Trying to be challenged. What the heck are you doing? Oh wow, I didn't even need to do all that. What? I guess I'll read books in this time of need. Wait, what? Gravel gun? Bedrock tools? Yeah, Hesla can be made into tools. This makes tools at least 600 uses, but otherwise. Wow. Steel. Oh my god. Come across. All that stuff will be like. But are they coming in after me? Give me your level. Holy crap, calm down, dude. Oh no, no, no. Well, I guess at this terrifying moment, I will end the episode. Episode 1, The Wild Banks!